have this producer named Jazzfeezy. He used to collect a lot of sounds for us. We'd all kind of, between the three of us, we'd all share all the same sounds. I'm the fucking man.